Okay, so I believe I'm done scalloping my neck. I got it all the way down. I left these three for all the chords, all the major chords. I don't think it needed to be scalloped down there. But I got all this right here done. I'm deeper here in the high end, and then just kind of a regular scallop throughout the middle. I went over everything with 180 sandpaper first, and then 220, and then 320. And now, this is one thing that every luthier should have, a guitar builder, whatever. These things are great, not just for your fingernails, but for getting into the small little areas around the frets. I just went and bought this back because I ran out of my other ones. It doesn't usually say, but you can tell some of them are coarser than the others. So I'll start off with one of these, and just kind of shape each fret from the side, the edges. Just barely do it though. You don't want to take anything drastic unless you had a high fret. This is basically just to clean them up, make them look good. Or they do work great if you do find you have a high fret and you've already got the strings on it and you're already playing it, these slip underneath the strings real easy. Just tip them in there, file it down a little bit, and good to go. Anyway, and after I get all these cleaned up, I'm actually going to take some dark stain and stain all this where they've been sanded, make it look nice and pretty. I'll show you that when I'm done. Go for each fret on the edge just a little bit. Make sure when I was doing this scalloping that I didn't rough any of them up. But that's one thing you don't want, is a sharp edge on the end of your fret. Or sometimes the string can get caught underneath it. It's got a little sharp, jagged point on it. And you don't want that. Also sanded off the satin clear on the back because I like smooth, really natural feeling neck. And I did that with 220. Now this is 320. Thank you. super smooth. Alright, I'm gonna get the stain out and stain it.